So here we go. Mikawa serving first. Just absolutely loves being involved in table tennis. No reason. Definitely living up to that billing. Dimmed his reactions with age. Chuang, 8-7. It's long and 11-9. Fantastic stuff. It's a rare thing. I think we should continue to relish and enjoy it. Partly been a reason for his longevity in this sport. First in that rally. Fantastic rally. And he gets there, 11-9. Confidence from that. It's kind of like his level has got. 7 game points. More to save, though. Well, it was a bit of a struggle, but he's there. Well, it's now or never, obviously.
Has to win this game to keep the match alive.
He certainly wouldn't put it past him. He showed with that. Well, it almost seems as though... Just when you try to write Chuang off, he comes back. Seen it so often. That's it, 11-6. Any help to Okawa? Oh, maybe it was. We're going to the death here. Excellent response. You bet he can. 11-9 in the fifth.